Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. A question that some might ask, do I still have a chance to seek Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's forgiveness during the last moments during the month of Ramadan? A very good question. My dear sisters, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam narrated to us a story in which he says to the Sahaba, do you know the story of the three men? So the Sahaba said, no, O Prophet of Allah, we don't know the story of the three men. He said, let me tell you. He said, the story of the three men, the first man, he entered into the mosque of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and the masjid was full because all the Sahaba were listening to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam's talk. So this man, he found a small space, so he squeezed himself into it. So, and the second person came in, out of, and he saw the place was full, and out of shyness, he did not want to leave. So he stood up and continued listening to the words of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam standing up. So, and the third person came in, and he looked around, no space, there is nothing I could do. So he turned away and he left. So Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he described these three men. He said, the very first one, amma ahadhum fa'awa ila Allah fa'awahu Allah. The very first person, he seeked refuge in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, so Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protected him. He said, wa amma al-akhir fastahya. The second person, he was shy from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala was shy from him, so he accepted him. And a third person, فَأَعْرَضَ اللَّهُ عَنْهُ. He turned away, so Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala turned away from him. So my dear respectful sisters, during the very first last moments during the month of Ramadan, don't say it's too late. Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is much, much more than that. If you came to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with sincerity and you said, Ya Rabbi, I want to change. Even if it was the last minute during the month of Ramadan, and you were sincere about it, and you really wanted to do it, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala might treat you just like the very first two men, in which that you squeezed yourself into the last moment of during the month of Ramadan, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepted you. Or the second person, you just said, Ya Rabbi, I just want to do it, out of shyness, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala might accept you. So my dear respectful sisters, never think it's too late for you to turn to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, even if it was the last minute during the month of Ramadan. So my dear respectful sisters, please, this message would reach more people. Like it, share it, and subscribe if you can. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.